in solid state. So we discuss some properties. So the solid state shows the various properties, like first one is magnetic property. So solid state, in that first one, magnetic property. Every substance shows magnetic properties through it. So in that, every substance shows a small magnetic property. Those properties called as tiny magnet. Okay. Magnetic property is nothing but attraction between the molecules or ions or atoms. So this magnetic properties mainly depends on number of electrons. Okay, especially number of unpaired electrons. So the presence of unpaired electrons, it exhibit magnetic property. So this magnetic property is classified into five types. They are, one is paramagnetic property or paramagnetic, and next one is diamagnetic, and next one ferromagnetic, and fourth one is antiferromagnetic. And next one, fifth one is ferrimagnetic. So magnetic properties are classified into five types. One is paramagnetic property, diamagnetic property, ferromagnetic property, antiferromagnetic property, and the last one is ferrimagnetic property. In that, first one, paramagnetic property. These are weakly attracted through it. So means these are shows weak attractions. These are magnetized in a magnetic field in the same direction. Okay, paramagnetic shows attractions, but these attractions are present, but those attractions are very weak, but its magnetic field direction is same direction. And this paramagnetic property is exhibited by number of unpaired electrons. The presence of unpaired electrons are shows paramagnetic property. If it is paired electrons are present, so the presence of paired electrons, magnetic property is cancelled. So there is no magnetic property. Okay, the paramagnetic property examples are oxygen or Cu+2, like that. And next one is diamagnetic property. Okay, these are weakly repelled, means the atoms, in between the atoms or molecules or ions, these are oppositely, means repelled to each other. So such property is called as diamagnetic property. Means in paramagnetic property, attractions are present. Here, repulsions are present. Okay, the diamagnetic property, it means the presence of paired electrons. The presence of paired electrons are exhibit diamagnetic property. Means in diamagnetic property, there is no unpaired electrons. Okay. The paramagnetic, in paramagnetic property, while removing of magnetic field, its magnetic property is completely removed. Okay. And next one is ferromagnetic property. So the ferromagnetic properties are more attractions. Here strong attractions are present, but in paramagnetic weak attractions are present. In ferromagnetic substances, in solid state, the ferromagnetic substances are attracted together, and these are classified into a region. Those region is called as domain. So domains are the small region of ferromagnetic substance. In ferromagnetic substances, these domains are attracted very strong. These are the strong attractions. So strong attractions together. And all the domains are arranged in same direction of magnetic field. Same direction of magnetic field. Okay. So these domains are arranged like this. So this is your arrangement of domain. Okay, this is your one domain. Another domain direction also same. Okay. So these are the very tiny particle. All the tiny particles are arranged in a small region. So these regions are, all the domains are arranged in a same direction to magnetic field. So this is called as ferromagnetic property. Okay, all the domains are same direction. And next one is, in these ferromagnetic substances, the removing of magnetic field, these are shows permanent magnetic character. And next one is ferrimagnetic. Ferrimagnetic property. In ferrimagnetic property, the domains are arranged in same direction or same arrangement of ferromagnetic, but in this the one of the domain is above direction, another domain is below direction. Means here the in ferromagnetic property the domains are arranged in opposite direction. Opposited direction. Due to that its magnetic momentum is maybe zero. Okay, means here domains are arranged in like this. So this is your domain. Your domain is above direction, another domain is below direction. So like this. Okay, here one domain is above, another domain is below. Now another domain is, now your attraction's place is above direction. This is your alignment, means above and below, again above. Now this domain is below direction. Okay, so these substances are called as ferrimagnetic substances. Means in ferrimagnetic substances, the magnetic direction is opposite direction. Due to that, its magnetic field is zero. And next one is, so for this, next one, anti-ferromagnetic substances. Anti-ferromagnetic substances. In anti-ferromagnetic substances, the domains are arranged in, some of the domains are arranged in parallel and remaining domains are arranged in anti-parallel direction. Means, for example, so this is the arrangement of domains. So like this. So these are the parallel direction of domains. Okay. So these are parallel. Now anti-parallel direction. Anti-parallel direction. Okay, like this. Okay, so means some are parallel direction, some are anti-parallel direction along the magnetic field direction. So such substances are called as anti-ferromagnetic substances. So these anti-ferromagnetic substances, examples are Fe2O3, magnetite. And next one is MgFe2O4 or iron. Or if you consider sodium, Fe2O4. These are the examples of anti-ferromagnetic substances. The ferrimagnetic substance example is manganese oxide, MnO. So this is your magnetic property. Means the magnetic properties depends on number of unpaired electrons. These are classified into 5 types, in that paramagnetic and ferromagnetic are shows attractions. Okay, these are the weak attractions, these are strong attractions. Diamagnetic is your paired electrons, there is no attractions. Means In between the molecules and atoms or ions, there is no attractions. Such properties called as diamagnetic property. The domains. Domain means in a solid state, the ferromagnetic substances are combined together. Such substances are called as domain. So these domains are shows along the direction of magnetic field, ferro. Parallel and anti-parallel direction is anti-ferro. Some are opposite direction. That is ferrimagnetic. So this is the magnetic property of solid state.